Mike, tell me about this weekend. Playoff game, St. Leonard's, things you're going to do to prepare the team.
St. Leonard's is a very athletic team, so we're going to have to be real cognizant of the fact that special teams are going to be real important with the return game. We've got a couple guys back there that can take touchdowns, make touchdowns out of nothing real early, and we've got to be aware of that. So our kicking game is going to be really important. Our coverage teams are going to be real important, and just limiting their big play capabilities all over the field.
And talk to me a little bit about, you mentioned the reaction of the team after Hamilton, and you're looking for the same thing after this loss to London.
Yeah, when we lost to Hamilton, the guys came out with a renewed sense of energy and focus, and I'm hoping that the same